Welcome, all friends at the Dhamma. Mindfulness of breathing. We not practice breathing meditation. We practice mindfulness of breathing. So you must see both breathing nicely, long or short, and see mindfulness good or not good. Mindfulness good with breathing, then you got awareness. If mindfulness not good with breathing, then you lost awareness. And then you become thought. Your mind become thought. So just see breathing, see mindfulness. If mindfulness, more you seeing, more seeing, is very good. Then you got awareness more and more, clear awareness more and more. But sometimes mindfulness not good, awareness poor, and mind become thought. So we always focus breath or breathing, but we forgot see how good mindfulness, sometimes good, that's okay. If sometimes good, you got awareness. But sometimes not good, you must see also. Sometimes mindfulness fallen, or lost, or traveling. So this session, see breathing, see mindfulness. See breathing in, see mindfulness together. See breathing, pause, see mindfulness together. Mindfulness is where when you tell me you look at breathing, mindfulness is where you look and watch. Okay? With good attention. So mindfulness is when you look and watch breathing with good attention. Can you see attention? You notice, you watch, you look at breathing, whatever you do it, but attention. Can you see attention good or not good? If attention good, mindfulness good, awareness wake up. If attention not good, then become thought. Awareness lost, okay? See breathing, see your attention good or mindfulness. Then attention good, awareness or more knowing, become one with breathing. First, your knowing not become one with breathing because your mindfulness sometimes good, sometimes not good, sometimes good, sometimes not good. Only knowing breathing in, only knowing breathing out, but knowing not yet become one. Knowing not yet become one with breathing because sometimes mindfulness good, sometimes not good. But if you see sometimes good, sometimes not good, then it become much better. It better. It more good mindfulness. More good mindfulness. Then more good mindfulness, more awareness. Then knowing your mind in your heart. Okay? Pure mind in your heart. Become knowing in common with breathing nicely. You don't have to try to know breathing, but if your mindfulness good, knowing become one with breathing every moment. If mindfulness sometimes good, sometimes not good, breathing, knowing sometimes with knowing sometimes with breathing, sometimes with thought. Okay. Now see breathing, see mindfulness, good or not good. Remind yourself, good or not good, good or not good, and close your eye. Smiling gently, relaxing will help your mindfulness good. When you are mindfulness good, your knowing become one with breathing. So whatever method doesn't matter. If your knowing become one with breathing, that is good quality of meditation. You can open eye also if you want, and knowing become one with breathing or not. If open eye, you think it's better than closing eye, then you do opening eye meditation. And then after you can do open eye meditation, knowing not go anywhere else, knowing become one with breathing, knowing and breathing more become one with smiling, with relaxing, smiling in your heart and on your face, will bring more awareness. Your mind and breathing become one with knowing, and not only with knowing and seeing. Seeing, breathing, seeing mindfulness as well. Then you can see mindfulness good or not good. The more you seeing mindfulness as well, mindfulness become better. When mindfulness become better, awareness become clearer. Mindfulness better and very good. Awareness become awareness one with breathing. Awareness one with breathing, because you see mindfulness good or not good, and don't worry if it not good, just see not good, then it become good. Okay, we practice mindfulness of breathing, we not practice breathing meditation. Okay, if you practice breathing meditation, you don't see mindfulness. If you practice mindfulness of breathing, you must see breathing and mindfulness with breathing or not, breathing in and mindfulness with breathing in or not. Okay, breathing pause, mindfulness with breathing pause or not, breathing out, mindfulness with breathing out or not. Can you see? If you can see mindfulness with breathing, awareness wake up. Mindfulness with breathing, not with family, not with your job, with breathing. Now not the time for working or for whatever in your family. No. Now is the time for your mindfulness with your breathing, not with your family. Mindfulness with your breathing. Can you see your mindfulness with your breathing? Good or not? Good or not? Sometimes good, sometimes not good. No problem. Just see good or not good, then it become better. Okay? Just see mindfulness good or not good with breathing. Then awareness come. Awareness become clear awareness. Become one with breathing. You got clear awareness with breathing. Or you got knowing together with breathing. Even long or short, you got knowing together. Knowing more and more, because you can see mindfulness good with breathing. At good, that means attention. Attention with breathing. And not pay attention to anything outside, only attention on your breathing. With your breathing, attention with your breathing or not? Can you see mindfulness attention with your breathing or not? If you can see mindfulness good with your breathing, you got knowing wake up. This is the purpose. Purpose of meditation is knowing, become one with breathing every moment. Because you develop mindfulness, awareness of breathing. You not develop breathing meditation, but you develop mindfulness of breathing in. Then you got mindfulness with breathing in or not? With attention? Can you see you got attention really? With smiling, relaxing and smiling. Then you can see mindfulness. Just mindfulness with breathing. Don't try to force your mindfulness or force your breathing. Just mindfulness with breathing. Every time when you got sad or disturbed, then mindfulness come back with breathing. Sadness gone, disturbance gone. So come back quickly with breathing. It will help you. Mindfulness with breathing, this is we call anapanasati, mindfulness of breathing. But today, not of only of breathing, with breathing. Okay, mindfulness with breathing. Your mindfulness with breathing or not with breathing, sometimes it's not with breathing. Just your intention. Intention to stay with your breathing. Breathing is your good friend. Breathing is your good friend. Intention to stay with your breathing. Mindfulness with breathing, then awareness more and more with breathing, left everything behind. Awareness will left everything behind if mindfulness with breathing more and more. Then can you see mindfulness with breathing or not? In the beginning, sometimes good, sometimes not good. More seeing mindfulness with breathing, good or not, then it become better and it become good and very good. Now we don't have to practice anything. We don't practice breathing meditation. We only mindfulness with breathing. Knowing become one with breathing as well. Knowing come from awareness. Awareness come from mindfulness. Mindfulness and awareness now go together. Just to see mindfulness with breathing or not, can you see? Just see mindfulness with breathing or not? Calmness there. Because when mindfulness with breathing, knowing also with breathing. When knowing with breathing, it left everything behind. Calmness come to your knowing. Just to see mindfulness good with breathing or not now. Just to see. You seeing breathing, but together, just to see mindfulness with breathing or not. Just to see, don't try to see mindfulness. Impossible. Just to see mindfulness. Good. With breathing or not. attention good with breathing or not then you can realize awareness or knowing left everything behind and only knowing breathing now you are awareness only knowing breathing or not if you just to see mindfulness with breathing then awareness also with breathing can you see mindfulness just with breathing or not now then awareness also with breathing your mind and breathing become one together just to see mindfulness see breathing you see already but just to see mindfulness with breathing in every moment or not breathing pause mindfulness with breathing pause or not breathing out mindfulness with breathing or not breathing out then awareness left everything behind only awareness of the present moment how breathing how feeling nice with breathing full consciousness with breathing and your heart become smiling heart because mindfulness and awareness both with breathing You can open eye now. Try. Look this way. Your mindfulness still with breathing or not? Even you look at this way? Or even you look at this way, still your mindfulness with breathing or not? If you have intention, attention with breathing, mindfulness with breathing, okay? It come from your really soul with intention, attention, on the breathing every moment with really soul letting go all in the past and the future. Whatever in the past, let go. Let everything behind. And now try. Mindfulness away with breathing or not, even you relaxing, you look at this way, you look at this way. Okay, mindfulness with breathing, very good. Okay, mindfulness with breathing already. This is the point. Okay? Mindfulness with breathing, then you got knowing clearly. Knowing clearly. Mindfulness with breathing. Mindfulness with breathing. Okay, you may look at breathing, but after you look at breathing, mindfulness, then with breathing or not? If mindfulness with breathing, just test. Look at something else, mindfulness with breathing or not? Look at something else, mindfulness still with breathing or not? Yeah, good. If you look at breathing and mindfulness with breathing, but sometimes you look at breathing, but mindfulness not with breathing. So we practice mindfulness of breathing. We not practice breathing meditation. Okay? Now, don't have to do anything. Mindfulness with breathing. Then you got awareness. Knowing clearly, nicely breathing. Now don't have to do anything. No doer. Only mindfulness with breathing nicely. And close your eyes. Nicely, deeply. The whole breathing. You got mindfulness with the whole breathing already. Then you got knowing, clear knowing with breathing as well. Only mindfulness with breathing, okay? Then you have to see you got mindfulness really with breathing every moment or not. Even in the beginning, sometimes got mindfulness with breathing, sometimes lost, never mind. Just see it. if you see it more and then you have right result if you want to know yourself mindfulness with yourself if you want to know your sitting mindfulness with sitting if you want to know your breathing mindfulness with breathing if you want to know stomach rising falling mindfulness with stomach rising falling just test it okay now mindfulness with breathing now intention knowing breathing with mindfulness with breathing mindfulness with breathing you got knowing clearly and more clearly and seeing together mindfulness with breathing or not seeing together seeing you got wisdom mindfulness can stay at the present moment long as you want only with wisdom by seeing wisdom by seeing with understanding mindfulness now with breathing good with breathing or not or sometimes not with breathing just let go rightly so to let go because you got something attached then mindfulness maybe not with breathing go with something else let go rightly so don't have to focus anything because you got mindfulness with breathing already and you can see you got mindfulness really with breathing or not This is mindfulness of breathing. And you can really see that you got good mindfulness with breathing. It doesn't matter how you look, how you watch, how you notice today. I'm not attached to any method. As far as your mindfulness with breathing, that is okay. Okay? If you are rightly so to let go and right determination, mindfulness with breathing, it comes from you are rightly so, right determination. Now, even you close your eye with right determination, mindfulness with breathing, then no words to explain how to focus, how to watch, how to notice, how to be aware. No words, don't need any words to explain. Because as far as mindfulness with breathing, that is number one already, really good already. If mindfulness with breathing, you don't need close your eye. Or you can close your eye, but you don't need. You have to be able to both open eye, mindfulness with breathing, relaxing, mindfulness with breathing, talking with people, mindfulness with breathing, working on your job, mindfulness with breathing. Okay? That is the point, mindfulness with breathing. Then start from mindfulness with breathing. Awareness come up with clear knowing. Wisdom also wake up because you see mindfulness with breathing, then wisdom more wake up. And then you want to close your eye. Okay, close your eye. Mindfulness with breathing. That means mindfulness with breathing. You got knowing, breathing in, you know, breathing pause, you know, breathing out, you know. You don't have to try to know if mindfulness with breathing, okay? And if you just see mindfulness with breathing, or not, good or not, good or not, even not good, never mind. Okay? Just accept. Then mindfulness become more good, better with breathing. Mindfulness with breathing, awareness come up with clear knowing. Then you got one mind, clear knowing. Because today when we only see our mindfulness with breathing, we don't do anything, no dual meditation, with no dual meditation. Only mindfulness with breathing, no dual, no dual, no dual, only mindfulness with breathing, then awareness with breathing as well. Then mindfulness and awareness with breathing, one mind, sunyata, clear knowing. Already there. Mindfulness with breathing. So just ask you what you practice in mindfulness of breathing or anapanasati. You practice breathing or you practice mindfulness? We practice mindfulness with breathing. So if you know this point, doesn't matter, you can look mindfulness with breathing or not, or you can watch mindfulness with breathing is okay, or you notice mindfulness with breathing or not, or you just feel your breathing, mindfulness with breathing or not, or awareness, mindfulness with breathing or not. So you got the point, mindfulness with breathing. So then whatever you use, any method, look at breathing, but sometimes you look at breathing, mindfulness not with breathing. But now you know we not practice look at breathing. We practice mindfulness with breathing. We not practice notice breathing. We practice mindfulness with breathing. Okay. Oh, very gladness inside. Don't have to got sadness in the practice. And stay mindfulness with breathing, awareness, come out, wake up with clear knowing. Both mindfulness, awareness with breathing. With breathing until become one. With breathing, okay? Not only with, it become one with breathing. Can you see? First, you can see mindfulness with breathing. Then you can see mindfulness with breathing and bring my awareness with breathing as well. And more you got mindfulness and awareness with breathing, you see how nice, beautiful mind, not stirring, not traveling. Beautiful mind with the present moment. Breathing in. You know. You don't have to try to know. Okay? Because you got mindfulness with breathing, you know. Know automatically. Breathing power, you don't have to try to focus. Don't have to try to notice. You know. Because you got the point, mindfulness with breathing. I open my eye, look at you, talk to you. Mindfulness, my mindfulness with breathing. Okay? And even I close my eye, my mindfulness with breathing. I can rely, mindfulness, now really good with breathing. Then I can rely, awareness. Wake up with clear knowing. And now both mindfulness and knowing, clear knowing, awareness, with breathing. Then your mind and breathing all together become one. Clear consciousness, wake up. Become one, okay? Okay, now we only get more experience. Okay, mindfulness with breathing. Just practice by yourself. sometimes closing eye, sometimes opening eye. We don't practice closing eye meditation or practice opening eye meditation. We practice mindfulness with breathing, okay? And then you just see mindfulness with breathing good or not. Just see, don't need to do this way. Just mindfulness with breathing, direct. More relaxing and letting go. Then with letting go, more and more. Mindfulness, always with breathing. Because you're not attached to anything. Then mindfulness not gone. Just see mindfulness good with breathing or not, or sometimes not good, never mind. Just see mindfulness with breathing, it become more with breathing. Even sometimes it lost, but never mind. Just see, now you know how, or you know what to practice. Before, you don't know what to practice. You only try to focus breath and breathing. We not practice breath and breathing. We practice mindfulness with breathing. Easy. Just your right determination. My mindfulness will stay with breathing only. Ignore anything outside. Can you? Right resolution. Okay? Mindfulness away with breathing if you got right resolution this way. And close your eyes. And what happened with mindfulness with breathing? Clear knowing. Awareness, clear awareness. Sampajanya. And then see, now you got good result. Mindfulness with breathing, then you got sampajanya wake up. Can you see good result? You must practice and see the result. Then you can know that you go on the right way or not. If you not see the result, how you know you go on the right way? Okay? You have to see the result. It doesn't mean you need this method, that method. If the result you go on the right way, that is mindfulness. If you practice mindfulness of breathing, then mindfulness with breathing. If you practice mindfulness with stomach movement, then mindfulness with stomach movement. Or if you practice mindfulness with hand movement, then can you see you got mindfulness with hand movement or not? People always try to focus hand movement, but not see mindfulness with hand movement or not. Then mindfulness traveling again, okay? Just see mindfulness. So no method. Even you sit doing nothing, can you see you got mindfulness with breathing or not? Even you breathing soft and subtle, can you see you got mindfulness with breathing or not? Yeah, you can see. Very simple. And more you see mindfulness with breathing, it more awareness, more wake up, more awaken one wake up, one mind wake up. Close your eye again. Just see mindfulness with breathing. Then awareness, more and more wake up with clear knowing. Mindfulness with breathing, knowing. Only knowing breathing, don't pay attention anything outside. Whatever happening, no, not pay attention. Because you just say mindfulness with breathing. If you say, I will got mindfulness with breathing, then you must be able to got mindfulness with breathing. Okay? Then you got clear mind wake up, clear knowing wake up. With mindfulness, good, with breathing every moment. And more mindfulness with breathing. You can rely releasement of all desire and attachment. Okay, mindfulness with breathing, you can rely. You can rely more awakened one. Awakened one is mindfulness, okay? Mindfulness, that is you got awakened mind. Because your mind got mindfulness. Now you understand you got mindfulness or not? If you say mindfulness with breathing for 5 minutes, and then you can got mindfulness with breathing for 5 minutes, not lost. But if you try to focus breathing for 5 minutes, always lost because you got stillness to practice. Only just write the soul, write the solution, mindfulness with breathing for 10 minutes. You make your wireless solution. 10 minutes with breathing. Let go whatever the past and the future, 10 minutes with breathing. And seeing together, mindfulness very good with breathing more and more because you got wireless solution just with breathing. Don't worry anything outside. Don't plan anything outside, just with breathing. Can you? Can. If you got wireless solution, you can. If you don't have right solution, you try to focus breathing, you cannot. Right solution is wisdom. When you got wisdom, you got everything. Okay. You got wisdom, you got mindfulness, you got right concentration, you got awareness, you got everything if you got wisdom. But if you got concentration, doesn't mean you got wisdom. You got wisdom, you got everything. Wisdom from right distortion. Now, still with breathing, even I open eye, talk to you, my mindfulness with my breathing. I talk to you, I just talk to you, but with mindfulness with breathing. And we feel really open, awakened. It depends on your wireless solution. That's why put wireless solution in front, mindfulness with breathing for, okay, more 5 minutes. Can with relish solution, then you don't have to try to focus, try to concentration, anything. Because relish solution is already concentration. You got concentration from wisdom. Okay. Variety solution. That is the Noble Eightfold Path. Today we practice meditation in accordance with the Noble Eightfold Path, and you can practice the whole day in daily life. Even you chat, you work, you do anything. Variety resolution, mindfulness with breathing. Tired with something outside, very tired and not good. Okay. With something outside, unwholesome. Mindfulness with breathing. Even you talk to people as a boss, big boss, you do that, do this, but in your heart, not angry, okay? Not angry, because you got mindfulness with breathing. You only say, you work hard. But in your heart, never mind. But don't show them, never mind, okay? Only in your heart, never mind. Because you know what you're looking for outside is all cannot follow you when you die. But if you got mindfulness with breathing from now, every day until the last day, the last minute mindfulness with breathing, you go on the higher, go to the higher level, and you go to the path enlightened in the near future life. Okay, mindfulness with breathing. And now, mindfulness with breathing, even you open your eye, can you just keep your wireless solution, mindfulness with breathing? Can you? Yeah, if you keep that solution, okay? If you try to be mindful of breathing, you can be try to be mindful of breathing not longer than 2 minutes or maybe 1 minute, but with wireless solution. It look like when you say, I will do this job because you like it. Then when you have wireless solution, you enjoy the job, you like this job, then you mindfulness with your job. Okay? Now just enjoy your breathing better because now everybody quarantine, no job. Many people no job. Now better with breathing better. Okay. And now just share it to everybody who got job or no job. Come back. My friend with breathing. Don't worry. Okay. Just the time coming, good time in the near future. If you still got my friend with breathing, you can start again. But if now you lose job and you lose mindfulness with breathing, even the COVID gone already, you cannot do anything because you lose already, lost mindfulness with breathing, okay? And now just share it to everybody in your family bless them to get mindfulness with themselves, with whatever they do, and especially with their breathing every moment. If you got mindfulness with breathing, you got power of the five faculty, okay? Five faculty. Start with mindfulness faculty, then you got all the other four faculty. There are five faculty. Trust, faith faculty, effort faculty, mindfulness faculty, meditation faculty, wisdom faculty. And now just share me to everybody. On earth, to get mindfulness, start again with mindfulness. Don't worry. Everything come and gone. Sometimes good, sometimes not good. Don't worry. Don't lose mindfulness. Lose money, but not lose mindfulness. Okay? Sadhu, sadhu.